There's another shocking case on 24 hours in police custody tonight when an officer is rushed to hospital. The police are investigating a case of cuckooing, where a vulnerable person has their home taken over by drug dealers. Community officer Craig Pearce is leading the operation and realizes he knows the female offender in question, as his first ever arrest was her abusive boyfriend. He finds 20 needles, 2 knives, a crack pipe, blades, 2 mobiles, scales at the address and arrests Jade Carey at the scene. Craig explains, cuckooing is when a vulnerable person has had their flat or house taken over by drug takers, drug dealers, gang members. They can use that place to take their drugs or deal their drugs or commit crime. And then they all scarper when the police get involved and leave the mess behind. The young victim with mild learning difficulties, Emily, is scared to talk but admits she her tenants broke promises to be clean and pay her. 2 weeks later, Carey's boyfriend, Iftikhar Ahmed, is arrested in Luton for robbery and door-knocking offences after intimidating an old woman to pay him. Carey returns to the station for her second interview, but during a search of her bag, Craig makes a shocking discovery. She's brought a bag full of needles to the police station, but there's a horrific turn of events as he pricks his hand on one in her coat. He rushes to the nurse straight away after realizing it has gone through the top layer of his skin and is sent to hospital. Furious, Carey maliciously shouts, "So I have to wait until he comes back from the hospital? I hope I do have something. I hope I effing do." The hospital can't rule out contagious diseases and prescribe a course of anti-HIV medicine. Emotional Craig says, "It is scary being told there's potential viruses inside you. Having to go home and tell your partner and your family. Yeah, it was hard. S." He puts aside his personal issue to interview Carey, who reassures him she doesn't share needles and doesn't have HIV. Craig received anti-HIV medication for a month. 2 months later, doctors confirmed he was disease-free. The case becomes more severe after Ahmed is arrested for a string of burglaries in one street and was found in a stolen car. Iftikhar Ahmed was convicted of 21 counts of fraud and 3 counts of stolen goods and was sentenced to 20 months in prison. Jade Carey was sentenced to 12 weeks in prison for possession of a bladed article, but the sentence was suspended and she remains on the streets of Luton. 24 Hours in Police Custody airs on Mondays on Channel 4 at 9 p.m.